Anyway, guys, round 103. Let's continue. Let's get on with this. We have this for 8 hours and 13 minutes of gameplay. It's nuts. That's kind of why I did the stream in parts, though, just so it's easier to skip through and get to the high rounds and stuff. That guy. These guys are bothering me, man. Those furies. Oh, how I hate them. Excuse me, Mr. Keeper. We're just waiting there. Okay, here we go. Boom! Smash them down good. We might get by here with just 200 weapons, guys. It's gonna be a little more difficult, but I think we'll be okay.
I am not intimidated by
your keeper actually doing anything, or is he just like just being a shield for them? He's like, I don't need no zombie shield here, bud. I need a shield, but I don't need like your crap there, Mr. Keeper. Was that drop number one? That was drop number one. That was drop number two? Okay. There's three drops there. Not good ones either. Ammo crates. That's what we want, are those ammo crates right now.
Look how far he went.
We want those ammo crates, guys.
I survived many battles. Why would this be different?
Here we go, and the stupid keeper's finally gone. I kind of wanted him just to leave, because I can do just fine. There's our fourth drop. It's not an ammo crate, guys, so we might be using alchemical thesis this round. Most likely will be. It's because we got a lot of zombies we got to kill. Checking out the zombie later, we got 978 this round. 978 zombies total. That's how many. That's a lot. You know what, even if we don't make it to 115, if I make it to 105, just because 5 is my lucky number, I'll be pretty happy with that. But at this rate, these guys keep taking the windows one. I don't know if that's going to happen. I mean, I had to do last round with no widow's wine, barely any ammo, so.
Your numbers mean nothing.
Oh. Don't want to get caught there. We don't want to get caught there. That would have been rough. That would have been our last widow's wine. I'm hoping that, like, three of them will take the wine at once, and then we get a bunch of it back. But right now, we're kind of in trouble for that, so we got to watch. Just clear the runway. We don't want trouble. Let's get these. We do not want furies. A laggy ass spot right there. Look at them all getting up. Then again, though, their health is like 6 million something now, so like they're pretty tough. They're pretty tough.
I am one bear armor division.
I can't blame them for kind of being tougher than the Thunder Gun can push out, you know, like them being able to take the Thunder Gun's power. Yeah, we're gonna be rocking the alchemical thesis real soon, guys.
I lose count.
Here we got one more shot in the Thunder Gun, and we're gonna rock the Marstagua for a little bit.
I carve my initials into your fetid flesh.
There we go. There's a Ragnarok's back, that's good. It'll conserve our alchemical a little bit longer.
Until I decide to stop, I am unstoppable.
Last max ammo round 2 was round 99, so we might get one hopefully soon. That's gonna be a long max ammo round. I can't even imagine how long it's gonna be. That's crazy. We want to keep training, even though we got something that can just... okay, I want that most of the battle. Come on, please. Yes, yes, we got full Widow's Wine. Widow's Wine hype. Round 103, we got our Widow's Wine back. That's what we want. That is perfect when that happens. It's like the best. We're getting up there. I think we've done at least half the round, and we killed at least half of them.
I did not come this far only to die.
God, we killed at least half of them.
I am unstoppable.
This round has to offer. This might have taken out at least a bit of the apocalypse. I can only imagine how many rounds it takes to get to a million zombies, like, because I've only killed over 30,000, you know, like, a million must be a huge number, like, that's a round. Can't calculate it, I can't, I'm gonna have to look up on zombie later, I'm gonna have to check it out later. See the million zombie round, I'd like to see that. I probably won't ever see it personally, maybe I will. PlayStation 4 could handle like 8 million hours of play. And it's not that it couldn't handle it, it's just being online. Like, you have to worry more about the network crashing, which is a problem. Once the network crashes, it's game over. It's kind of good for me because I'd have a bunch of gobbledom and I keep all the ones I use, but this would. So I kind of just want to kill myself as soon as I know I'm out of ammo. But that's not gonna happen for a bit because we have alcohol.
I've only massive meat melted from your corpses, if time allows.
And in case I miss fire or something too, when after this shot I'm gonna activate. Yeah, just to be safe. Let's charge it up. Thunder gun's fully charged. There we go. Spam it up, guys. Round 103, and we are spamming Yescu Mob. That is awesome. Round's going by a little bit faster now. Charged. We got lots of ammo. Nice, nice. Getting up to 400 grand again. Not that we can afford a gobble gun. Just checking the chat. Alright. Look at that. That's great. Probably 103 and we got a full ammo again. Couldn't be better, couldn't be better. Let's save that ammo though, and we'll try and use up our thunder gun.
Fear my thunder!
Should be getting close to the end of this round. We should be getting close. There might be 100 something zombies left. Might be. I'm not sure. Look at that training, guys. That's nice.
One, two, three, five,
nope, it's
four,
not the end yet.
Six, seven, nine,
I'm glad Mule Kick's gone, though. It's nice. I can just hit triangle once now and cycle through. It's beautiful. Easy. It's a little bit more laid back, actually.
You are an
athlete. Take that back. I don't care if I waste a shot on him. I hate him. I hate Furies. Especially ever since the boss fight with the invisible Furies. Brutal. All with these guys. Bring that back. Getting up to 400 grand again. That's good. If I didn't have any downs, I think I'd still have a ton of cash. Had some downs, it happens. Oh, come on, we're almost at 30. Oh, okay, I couldn't read it fast enough. Yeah, we're almost at 32,000 kills, and the round's still going. Wait a minute. Ooh. Yeah, that's it, guys. Okay, so we're gonna get these guys to break our shield. Line them up. I'm gonna get another one next round anyway, so that's good. Good cash. Look at that. Look at the points. Can't really spend them though. Yeah, we're like 45. Yeah, 45 kills away from 32,000. Holy crap. Holy Ebola.
My only recourse is to return at a later time. Assuming I am still alive.
Oh! You! Get out of my way. I get you in a bit anyways, so no big deal. No big deal. The cash is going up. The zombies are so strong now, like the Widow's Wine doesn't even kill them. Nothing, like... Well, Widow's Wine doesn't even kill them after like round 30. Round 20. Because I know it beheads them up until a certain round, and then after that, it doesn't really do much. Let's wait till these guys show up. We don't want to waste a bunch of shield blasts on those zombies. On one guy. There we go. There's his Moit. Let's blast him up here near the Gobblegum machine. Now, if I get a cashback, the question is, should I take the cashback or should I keep the alchemical? 104, though, guys. There you go. Pretty long round. What do we got? It's purple. It's cashback. You know what? I'm going to take it. Let's use one. I would mind some earnings. But we won't use it until we're completely out. That's the plan. I'm just, there'll probably be a max ammo round next round, but you know what, whatever, I just feel like it. I find the cashback's like the equivalent to the, what do you call it, the alchemical thesis anyway. The only difference is I'm gonna get Arnie's too, and shield ammo and everything, so I'm gonna make sure I'm out of everything. I keep forgetting what the drops do, four drops around, so I'm really used to that. I forget when the last time I hit the box was. It was to get the Nostalgia back. It's like, I don't know if that was it, yeah. Beautiful. I'm gonna try and blast him away a bit with the shield and the thunder gun. Oh, we had to. Oh, wow, look at that, guys. Nice. My alchemical. That is awesome. Woohoo! The ammo, guys. Yeah. Whenever we get ammo, that's a beautiful thing. It's a beautiful thing, and we got a cashback sitting on standby for us now. Well, that's good. There's a nuke. Wow, guys, 32,000 zombies we killed. Around 104, we're going for 105. We might make it to 115. We might. I don't know. I don't want to jinx it for myself. So let's just say, let's just keep our fingers crossed for now and not do any false hype. Premature hype, anyway, or whatever you call it. I don't want a death machine. That's Widow's Wine Thief. That's awesome. So when we run out of ammo, we have more ammo. Which sucks. I gotta use all the Arnie's, everything before I even think about activating that. Oh, might as well use another one out. Let's throw that in the mix. I bet you, like, it would take, like, 50 trip mines to kill a zombie this round. You'd have to spread them all around the zombie or put them in a pack. Even the Arnie, look, it barely charged my Ragnaroks there. Like, they're getting weaker. Smash them in the face with it. There's a lot there. Lots killed. Get our Ragnaroks charged up again. Then we're gonna do some training, I think, with our Thunder Gun for a bit, just to see. I'm not gonna use this yet. I don't care. Everyone gets stuck there. 32,000 kills and climbing. Life, I'm actually a very, very peaceful person, but definitely zombies though. I'm a machine, but don't mess with me. Don't mess with me, zombies. Don't do it. That's where I go down from some ball. I'm a machine. All good. Oh, that was sick. That was cool. You see the big grin on my face, you know I did something wicked there.
Never bring Hellpig to Thunder Gun fight.
Yeah. Since Nikolai. I was really hoping we don't get the max ammo round rips before, like, after we use the cashback. But then again, we're gonna need ammo to kill the theories and everything too, so you know what? Yeah, I kind of need the ammo. It's all good. These are kind of the equivalent to my gun, my regular guns I would have now. So, on any other map, this would be like my CUDA. Yeah, this would be like my CUDA, and then the Eskimoth would be like my KN-44. And I guess the shield's like my Brecci. Brecci, whatever you guys call it. I think it's called a Brecci. Brecci, it doesn't matter. Means the same thing, I guess. Yeah, I guess we got all our drops this round, then. That's fine. We can do this. We got the max ammo this round, too, so. Oh, and we'll be able to hit for another alchemical. Which will hopefully not be a shopping free or perkaholic. I don't really need perkaholic anymore. I just decided no more. I got 40 left. I'm not wasting them. Like, electric carry doesn't offer me any protection. Another weapon, really, like, yeah, it's kind of cool. It's an extra weapon to have, but I don't really need it. Probably the other perks too. Obviously don't need double tap, because I'm not using a gun right now. Quick revive would be nice, but I have to go to bed at some point, so I don't really care. In time, I will kill each and every one. We don't need that quick revive anymore, we used it three times. We can't have it anymore anyway. I pulled a perkaholic and I have your 8 perks instead of 9 to be ripped. You are of no significance! We're doing fine anyways. Look at the kills, man. That's wild. You lost count like maybe 32,000 kills ago. Just taking them out as quick as we can. That's the whole goal.
Your fault.
Furies, we don't want them. Oh, he got back up. A little sneaky move there. Ooh, man. 8 hours and 33 minutes of gameplay. Like, this is crazy, guys. This is nuts. You're lucky you don't have to watch it all. I think playing it's a more tedious task, though, than watching it, per se.
Do you not realize? Very soon you will be vanquished. Like bloodied meat before bloodied scythe.
Just rocking the thunder gun this round like mad. That's what we gotta do. There's a ton of ammo in it, so. Let's do it. Ah! Whoa! What? What are you doing?
I lose count.
I didn't even get my line back. I wasted a shot on him to get my wheels right. It wasn't happening.
Look how far he went.
Nice little trick.
My comrades and I do not accept the.
How long is this match gonna go? Let's see. That's what I keep asking myself. Are you gonna keep getting blessed with all this ammo? It's beautiful. I've played so many matches and never have I gotten this many max ammo drops. It's awesome. Like, I've gotten more max ammo drops than I've gotten alchemicals, that's for sure. That was beautiful. That's how you take a whole horde right there. Entire horde. There's something training with those Furies, man. I don't at all. They're slow and they knock the zombies over like that. It's like, you know, it's like you guys are on the same team. You're all Apothicans. Why are you all like shoving each other and fighting to get to me like that? Like, come on, guys. Be nice. Oh, there's a teleporting son of a gun. You don't need him. Alright, here we go. We're gonna rock this for a little bit. Until we get our cash back.
I will make massive meat mountains from your corpses. If time allows.
Doing well. No, we got just under 1,000 zombies to kill this round. I think we're getting there. Might be 50 shines. 33 mark. Still quite a bit though. Oh. And shield, let's go get one. This is great. We're gonna have a max ammo. Yeah, we're gonna finish this round. The next one's questionable though, but we'll see. If it's a max ammo round, we're good. If we get a max ammo, we're good. If we get an alchemical gobblegum, we're good. There's three options that will get us further. Alchemical gobblegum, a max ammo round, a drop, or another cashback after this one. That'd be good too. Because there are four ways how we're going to survive now. There's no other way. We need ammo. Without it, we're not going to live. Yeah, we still got another couple hundred zombies to kill here, guys, before the end of round 104. Back. Killed two hordes there. Just since I mentioned that, we killed two hordes. Two hordes is only 48 zombies, mind you, but we get that.
I will make massive meat mountains from your corpses if time allows.
Pull those points up.
serve as a warning.
Holy jeez, guys. We're getting so close. Oh, man. That was rough. Just as I said that, it's like, no. Where's my gun? You need that. You get close, so you don't need that. We did it, guys. Round 105.
Capitalism always punishes those most in need. Me.
Nope. Okay, good. Glad we got the cash back. That'll help get us through this round, definitely. The 3 shield blasts, we'll use those right now.
I may be big man, but I am fast, hell pigs.
We're doing good. Round 105, though, guys. You know what? I'm going to take a quick break just because YouTube video. Stop the filming here. We'll be right back, YouTube.